After Tuesday's attack, the perpetrator was rapidly identified, a 36-year-old Belgian man born in Rochefort to the south of Liège. According to French media, he grew up in this very house. He had fallen out of touch with the family who still live here. Unsurprisingly, they refused to be interviewed. During his life, he was convicted for multiple crimes, including theft, violence, and drug trafficking. On Sunday evening, less than 48 hours before the attack, he was still serving his sentence in this Belgian prison. But in preparation for a 2020 release and reintegration into society, he had been granted temporary leave. A former cellmate recounts how he was radicalised after contact with Islamists in prison.
I saw that he'd been radicalised. He told me himself that he really was Muslim. He did everything they did, even fasted. At the same time, he wasn't a bad guy.
Since his radicalisation last year, he had been on police watch lists. Before the attack in Liège, on Monday night close to Rochefort, investigators say he settled an old score, killing a former inmate who was alongside him in prison. A break-in at this Rochefort jewellery store the night before the attack has also raised suspicions. Yet Belgian authorities say there was just one principal motive behind the man's actions.
The killer's objective was to attack the police.
The same authorities described the man as unusually violent and mentally unstable.